This program reflects the views of an independent producer who is solely responsible for its content. This program does not represent the views of Buffalo or Adelphia Cable. We're just testing it. This program contains adult language, adult situations, and/or nudity, which may be considered offensive to some viewers and their children. Thank you for watching tonight rather than going to the Italian Cultural Festival. Your life would suck if you went to the Italian Cultural Festival, but then your life sucks if you're watching the show. Forget about it. It could be worse. You could be Tony Soprano's son, Anthony. Anthony was going to be at the Italian Festival, but he decided he would have more fun playing a real stick-up artist in New York City. And he got caught robbing 40 bucks from three little kids. What's the matter, little Anthony? $1,000 an episode isn't enough to buy you spaghetti and meatballs? You little punk rat, come to Buffalo's Lower West Side and I'll bitch slap you all over Fargo Avenue. But enough about you, slime ball. We have a man who sticks up little kids every week in Buffalo, fucking New York, and he gets away with it. And here he is, Greg Sterlacci.
All right, it's me, Jesus Alou, and you're watching the Greg Sterling Show, and I'm all worn out before the damn show even starts. The damn kids are late.
Do you need a candy bar?
I need a candy bar, and I need some Excedrin, PM or AM. Adam, why were you late, man? We were waiting a half hour for you. Come on, Jesus Christ!
He was fixing his hair.
We kind of, flew off, into, eight different directions, and we couldn't find it.
Really?
And we called my friend's mom, and she was kind of taking a bath.
You crazy kids.
You know how those parents are in their baths.
We drink a lot of... We drink
old
a lot
folks.
Of, they're
warm
in bed
milk
already.
And baths,
8 o'clock?
Huh?
Oh, baths. Were you drinking a lot of high C? Was that what it was?
It must have been. My McDonald's lunch, you know.
How's about a nice Hawaiian
back
punch?
Yeah, Beth can Hawaiian punch you right now. Go ahead, Beth. Punch.
No.
Yeah.
Hawaiian punch you back.
Violence is a horrible, horrible thing to waste, isn't it, Adam? Isn't it?
Actually, it's fun.
Violence is fun?
Come on. I'm a rapper. I'm ghetto.
You're ghetto? Adam, I thought you were living in the suburbs.
No, I'm ghetto. Why do you think
you're
we got
ghetto?
I live in the suburbs when I get lost.
Yo.
No, that's right.
What up with that?
No, that's right.
What
you would get
that?
Lost
Word.
If you were in the suburbs.
Word up, my
son. So now you're saying you're from the suburbs. That's why you get lost in the city when you came to see me.
Because
you're not
I'm
really
ghetto.
Ghetto.
There's no,
hey, no, hey, no
city
swearing.
In the suburbs.
This is a very wholesome show, buddy.
Amen.
So
you don't really do that fake African American crap, do you? The word up and all that crap that you just did, and the ghetto thing. And
I
because you know you're a purebred suburban white boy. I mean, this guy's worse than Eminem, isn't he? He's like
Duran Duran.
Yeah, you're like Duran Duran. That's what you should be doing. You should be sitting not rapping. You should be going hungry like the wolf.
You just made a bus.
Come on, Adam, sing hungry like the wolf. Hungry like the wolf.
Don't make me pull out my piece.
Your piece? You got a gun? Let me see your gun.
No, I don't want to
see it. I want to see your piece. I want to make you pull your piece out. Go ahead.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Beth, don't want to see this
piece. My piece is too big, okay? It's too big.
No, let's look at your piece. I want to see your piece.
Shotgun. Damn, what's up with that thing? I want to know.
I feel all alone here.
What, you playing with this, huh? You think this is some kind of joke?
No.
It is kind of a joke, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I was doing my famous salt and pepper.
It's a big joke. My feeling is that Adam's life is a joke, but it's a very funny joke.
Well, he's on summer holiday.
Like? I thought summer holiday, right. Are you going to any classes during the summer?
No, but I did graduate on stage.
You graduated on stage?
Yes.
So
what does that mean?
From grade 12?
I don't know.
You're done grade 12?
Yeah.
You're done with high school?
Mm-hmm.
What college are you going to?
RIT.
Huh?
RIT.
RIT. We're in Rochester?
Yep.
Bunch of dorks, man.
I don't
go there. You're so cool.
I am
you
cool.
Won't fit in, Adam. You're cool.
No, I'm gonna
There's no homies
that.
There.
There's no homies.
There's no homies at RIT. I love
After
homies.
I'm, there's gonna be tons of homies. I'm in.
So you're gonna go there and
you can bring your posse with you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna caramelize it all, you know.
Adam, I hope that you're not serious about this crap because that would be sad and pathetic. Because you know if you're really serious.
Well, I'm not sad and pathetic. You are.
I'm sad and pathetic.
You have a show on cable.
That's right. Violence is bad.
I gotta stay focused.
Save the Lord. Gotta stay focused, right?
Be careful, Greg. He's wearing Velcro.
It's not a nice thing to come here and say that the host is sad and pathetic. It's not very nice of you.
I'm sorry.
I'm only into niceness, Adam. You
this
understand?
Is very submissive.
Niceness.
All of a sudden,
could you help me?
Oh no.
Niceness is my life.
You're on your own, homeboy.
So from now on, I want you to be nice, okay?
I'll try. But I'm ghetto. Look,
yellow.
My hands are red.
Yeah, clip. All right, I'm Gregorino Sterlacino, and I'm back with Gloria and Beth. And
that,
you know, Adam, we just mentioned it off air, but he was amazing because he was really being really tough. I'm going to pull my piece out. And next thing, he's sitting there on the ground saying, please help me. He's just like, what a switch.
Begging a girl for help.
He's begging a girl for help. That's the immortal wimp move. That was great. He was awesome. But I'm not trying to, you know, make it seem like you're going to go downhill with us now, Gloria. No, I'm not saying that. I'm sure you're good. You're related to Vale, right?
Yes, I am.
So is that kind of give you an inferiority complex because she's so vibrant and charismatic?
Yes.
Yeah, it's kind of
she's
like
very
you,
talented with the flow and everything.
Talented with the flow, yeah.
Yes.
She's a Zen butcher, isn't she? Eh?
Sure.
You know what a Zen butcher is?
No.
You're just saying sure just to agree with me?
Yeah.
Don't be so damn agreeable. Be like Beth. She's tough. She's testy.
Yeah, you're probably wrong.
I'm probably wrong. That's right. I am wrong. I don't know what the hell Zen Butcher is.
I'm cantankerous and miserable.
Yeah, you're cantankerous and miserable.
Let's not forget bitter.
And bitter. Very. What about you, Gloria? Are you bitter?
I'm not bitter.
Are you
calling me bitter?
You're a kid, right? You don't know any better yet.
Yeah.
You don't realize how horrible
I'm
life
young.
Is. You're
Gloria
young.
Is peaches and cream. Look at this beautiful
really?
Face.
I am.
You're
peaches
and cream?
Cream.
I like the oatmeal, too.
I like the cream of wheat.
I like the blueberry.
What
like,
the
do you ever have the blueberry?
What the hell are these
you
two talking about?
Yourself. Not that instant stuff. You have
I
to
make
actually.
It in the microwave. Like, you add a little bit of water and then you
what
put
is going
like
on here?
Okay.
What is going on?
But stovetop is also very good. I recommend
I'm too lazy, though. I don't know.
And, you know, throw some fruit in there, too. You'll be good.
Why isn't it your show?
Yeah. No, I couldn't handle this responsibility.
Yeah.
Why isn't it her show? So I got two kids. They both come out. They both insult me.
I'm sorry.
Adam says I'm sad and pathetic, and you say to Beth, why isn't it your show? That is so nice.
Well,
yeah.
I'm sorry.
You don't think I'm handling it well so far? Is that what it is?
What?
I'm not handling it as well as
no,
Beth.
No, you're fine. You're fine.
Beth
if you would
great.
Sit in a chair, you would be fine.
You want me to sit in the chair. Is that what you're saying?
You're kind of intimidating
me. It's the advantage.
You're standing. You're taller.
But I'm a midget, though. I'm like Doug Flutie.
How tall are you?
5'2". I'm like Doug Flutie. Stand up next to me. Come on.
I'm all like
you're taller than I am. Ah! Jesus, you're
okay,
you're like a
you're
like a
height. You're actually the same height.
5'2". We're both 5'2".
Yeah, I'm 5'2".
So you work out a lot like I do?
Yeah.
Bench pressing early in the morning. No, really. Glory, get up here.
You're wearing the same color.
Come on, yeah. Get up.
This wasn't supposed to be
so
easy.
You do a lot
Gloria.
Of that stuff.
Yeah, I'm really strong.
Do you really strong?
Yeah,
huh?
I am.
Can you pick Beth up?
I can pick you up probably.
Really? I could go ahead.
Yeah. I know. I had to stretch first. I have to do a lot of stretching in the morning.
Piggyback ride.
I want you to ride on your back. Get out of here.
That's okay.
That's like Robert Crumb. He liked the piggyback ride.
I'm not like Robert Crumb.
Keep on trucking, baby. One of these days.
What do you think the magic word is, Gloria?
The magic word on the show?
Yeah, on the show, exactly.
Probably Greg.
No.
No.
Didn't you make it up?
It starts with a C.
That's mysterious.
Starts with a C.
Ends with a P.
Ends with a P. Hmm. In between, there's an L and an I. Am I getting any?
Clip.
Well, you might have noticed by watching the show so far, we have all teenagers here tonight.
It's
and their
Teen
Fest 2001. Their father, Ross T. Renfola, who's I guess he's Adam's
until
father.
Tonight, I didn't know Adam was my bastard child.
Right, but
because
he is.
Because he was born in the ghetto in Orchard Park. we didn't have a real pool. We had an above ground, you know?
Oh, that is low!
Yeah.
I mean, high.
No wonder. Kids.
That is sad.
Kids get dysfunctional.
You probably have like only above like ground. Two
he
bathrooms,
paid,
right?
He paid $70 for those fucking glasses, and he's like, oh, excuse me.
Can you say that language for your buddies, Ross?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Am I your friend?
No, you are not my friend. You never will be my friend. I only bring people into my life that are good and wholesome and clean and awesome and warm and friendly.
Really?
And you are not any of those things. You are a piece of dirt on the slime of life.
But he's a dad, nonetheless.
I mean, no. I mean, it's obvious that I am scum of the earth, right? You know, I'm scum of the earth. But Ross, you're like scum of hell.
Do you feel like a slug drinking beer?
Look, he's upset about this. You're not gonna pour water on me, are you?
No.
Don't pour water on me, please.
Don't
please!
Touch.
I'm begging you.
Don't touch me. That's all.
Good.
Don't touch me.
Get some good.
You know, I was just admiring your hush puppies.
Yeah, those aren't hush puppies. Those are...
They're...
Jesus.
These
they're
are
keds.
Female...
They're keds, aren't
they're not
they?
Keds. They're female deck shoes. These are for women who 60 years or older.
Spirits.
You know, when they're out on the deck, you know, in the water, and they're on the deck, That's what these are. These are $2.99 at Walmart. $2.99, motherfucker!
You got robbed. Let me tell you, you got robbed. They're worth about $1.50.
Exactly. But Ross, it's great to have you on the show. Do you have anything to say, or are you just going to just sit there and be boring as usual?
I'll have nothing to say. I'll be boring as usual. You know what I mean?
I'm kind of disappointed
by
that.
Boring as you
want
to be.
As boring as I want to be.
I got to say, though, that Beth Kennedy, I didn't know she was going to be here tonight. And I thought Ross was going to be the co-host. And you abdicated.
She bumped me. She bumped me.
You bumped him.
She bumped me.
You didn't care about his feelings.
And you know
why
she was supposed to be. She was supposed to be at the Artists and Models Ball too, wasn't she?
No, she said
she wasn't going to go.
No, I said I wasn't going to.
She changed her mind.
Yeah. So I'm just a replacement.
She discussed it with her husband, and he said no. Okay. Right, Joe? You have to. Joe, come in here.
I'm not allowed to do anything without his permission.
You have to. There he is. Well, get in here farther, Joe. Joe, Beth's husband. Let's look at him. He's. Get in farther. He's so handsome. No, farther. I want to see you again. Let's see your. Come on, faster, man. He's so handsome. Look at that handsome head he's got. Oh, ooh. So, Beth, I understand you picked Joe for his looks, right? Is that true?
Yeah.
Because he's hot. Ross, you think Joe's hot?
It was lost.
Well, you know, I don't get into that shit like you, you know?
You don't get into that? You're one of those guys who can't tell if another man's handsome? Come on.
I'm also not into pedophilia with the little kids, okay?
Either am I. Why can you say that?
You make a kid kneel in front of you and all of a sudden it's pedophilia?
We got to edit this out.
To me, it's pedophilia, okay?
Talking to children is pedophilia?
To me, it is.
You don't know what anything
is. It's impure thought.
There's no impure thought there, man.
Maybe you could
define
it
is my
like,
life. It's my life and it's my wife.
Your life is your wife?
It's my clap. Ross Renfola, he was just on. He wimped out. The two kids were fighting me tooth and nail.
Arr.
Tooth and nail. Tooth and nail. And Ross, who's 60 years old, he wimps out on me. What a bunch of crap.
So hi, Kristen.
Hi.
So you feel kind of like you're a babysitter here tonight, huh?
Every time I'm here, perhaps.
Anyways.
But the pay's great, so.
What's pay?
Yeah. I'm just eating everything on the refrigerator and making long-distance phone calls.
Beverage center.
And having my
We call it the
over.
Beverage center.
Sorry.
Kristen, did you get a beverage from the beverage center?
No.
So you feel kind of left out?
Like sort of. I have no idea what that is.
it's this thing. It's about low high. It's about this big. It's got two doors on it. Up on the top, there's ice. You know?
Oh, the beverage center.
The beverage center! Yes!
Oh, yeah, I know.
And then down here, you open it up, there's like...
It's coming back to you now.
There's some vegetables, maybe a carton of
and
milk.
And a crisper.
And a crisper.
You know.
You have one of those at your house, a beverage center?
Yeah. Is it called
ice
a
cubes
refrigerator?
Ice
no!
No!
It is not called a refrigerator!
Okay, it's
a beverage center!
It's a beverage center. Okay.
Do you have the
Did
automatic?
I call it a refrigerator?
Oh,
if
no,
it was a refrigerator,
no.
I would have said refrigerator. Am I right?
Trust me, I wouldn't
or just
contradict
fridge.
You.
You trust me, you wouldn't contradict me. But come on, we're all about warmth here.
Yeah.
Come
warmth
on,
and good times.
I was going to say you give her some warmth, but then I realized, no, that won't.
Yeah.
That won't work.
You made a mistake.
Who do you think is warmer, me or Beth?
On a cold winter's night, I'd go with Greg.
No, but really, who do you think is warmer emotionally, me or Beth?
I...
Who gives off more warmth to people? Is it me or Beth? Think hard. Think
him.
Deep.
Ross.
Oh, Ross, get in here.
Ross.
You know, I'm on the kids.
You talking to me?
Oh, don't. No, don't do that. Don't do
oh,
anything
God.
Like that. Don't do anything like that, you animal. I'm sorry about that, Crystal.
Don't
Damn
worry.
Man. Get back in your seat. You okay?
Yeah,
Can
I'm
Can I get
fine.
You a daiquiri?
Huh? A daiquiri.
Can I get you a
I said he was warm.
Center.
I didn't say nothing
the?
About him.
She said warm, not vile, you psychotic animal.
You say thank you.
That's,
Jesus
that's
Christ.
Don't hot.
Give her, give her,
that's
like,
red hot.
Give her a massage on
it's
her
okay.
shoulder.
It's okay. I'm sorry you had to experience okay. that.
Thank
I
you.
Am the warmest here, though. Don't forget that.
No,
okay?
You're not. The whole point of what I was saying is I'm warm and you're not. That's what I'm trying to say.
I was just trying to bring humor into it, but it's okay.
There's humor all through this whole thing. So, Greg,
you
now that this poor girl's been, you know,
do you realize
frightened?
What's going to happen to you later in life?
I have no
therapy,
idea.
Just because
oh.
of Ross.
Therapy, that's right.
Yeah.
Years from now, you'll be laying in a bed and you'll, with your husband, and you'll wake up and you'll be going, and he'll say, honey, what's wrong? And you'll say, Ross Renfola, he haunts my dreams. What? No, I didn't think that made any sense. Let's roll that back again. Clip.
He haunts my dream.
Since the beginning of time, there have been astounding duos.
Sunny and Cher.
Spoon and fork.
Peas and carrots.
Green eggs and ham.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Salt and pepper.
Bread and butter.
Bert and Ernie.
And now.
Saran wrap.
And Adam Bomb.
Can't stand the heat, get your ass out the kitchen if you don't like the bitch, then bitch. Quit your bitching if you don't like the carrots out the green bean. Wishing you got the plate, catch a rat and bomb. Be dishing, it'll just say it likes it, and I'll never let him quit. Caramelize it, caramelize it, caramelize it, shit. If you don't like the carrots, there's some butter and some sugar. And caramelize it, shit, boom, caramelize it, shit.
Yeah, here we go, to caramelize that shit. Caramelize that shit, boom, boom.
If you can't stand the heat, get your ass out the kitchen if you don't like the bitch, then bitch. Quit your bitching if you don't like the carrots out the green bean. Wishing you got the plate, catch a rat and bomb. Be dishing, it'll just say that he likes it, and I'll never let him quit. Caramelize it, caramelize it, caramelize it, shit. If you don't like the carrots, there's some butter and some sugar. Caramelize it, shit, boom, caramelize it, shit.
Yeah, yeah, Ice Cube, you best be backing up.
MC, you ain't got nothing.
New kids on the block, fuck that. More like old kids on the block. Yeah, you know why?
I'm about to tell him why.
Alright, you tell him.
Cause we ain't Jamaican, Asian, poly, boof, say Haitian. We just two Caucasians trying to caramelize a nation. And we do it with style, and we do it with spice. Like an undercover pedophile, pretend to be nice.
But our lyrics are bold, screaming from our foul lips. And if you get offended, we don't really give a shit. We're just putting it out there, saying our piece. Trying to caramelize the west, cousin birth through sweet the east. Sweeten the
if you can't send the heat, get your ass out the kitchen. If you don't sweeten like the bitch, the bitch, quit your bitching. If you don't like the can, stop a green bean. Wish you got a plate and catch rat and bomb. Be this, and they don't just say it like so, never let them quit. Caramelize it, caramelize it, caramelize the shit. If you don't like the cans, it's some butter and sugar. Caramelize the shit, boom, caramelize the shit.
If you can't send the heat, get your ass out the kitchen. If you don't like the bitch, then bitch, quit your bitching. If you don't like the carrots, stop that green bean. Wish I'd grab a plate and catch a rap and bomb. Be dishing noodle, just a daddy likes it, and I'll never let him quit. Caramelize it, caramelize it, caramelize that shit. If you don't like the carrots, it's some butter and some sugar. Caramelize that shit, boom, caramelize that shit.
We're just two inner city kids from the city of my nose. Sarah, banana, bomb, straight out of Buffalo. I never worked the corners and he never pinned the hose. But yes, when I was still, we cutting albums and shows.
Sure, we'll have some pies and we'll have to take a blows. At rapping violence, we got the world comments and toes. We know exactly what we're doing, we're not afraid to take it. We're gonna pay some shit, I'm still gonna comment that shit. It's better bullet glove and it's heavier than cream. Caramelize it, caramelize, cause life is but a dream.
I'm just a joy hunky and they call me the Saran. I am so wet and ghetto that I think I need a tan. But that's okay cause I got the rhythm in my soul. So if you wanna caramelize and grab yourself a bowl.
What's my name? I think it's Adam Bomb. If you get offended then I'll go smack your mom. I really don't care cause I got my bitches and my money. And I always have my home, Miss November Playboy Bunny. We're here to say
and no one can tell us no.
She got two big old hooters and I got my lovely fro. Caramelize it, 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 shaboom boom, caramelize it, shaboom boom, caramelize it, shaboom boom, caramelize it, shaboom boom,
caramelize that shaboom boom, caramelize it, shaboom boom,
break it down. Yeah, yeah, that's right. Here on Public Access Channel, we don't give a fuck about anybody else.
Cause we be caramelizing this shit up on the Greg Sulay Show.
He's a very uncomfortable person to be around. Don't come to the show. Don't. Yeah, that's right. We're not afraid to say anything anymore. You know why? Because we be ghetto.
We ghetto.
Yeah, that's right. Ghetto motherfuckers from the east side. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's get this shit going. Can't stand the heat, get your ass out the kitchen if you don't like the bitch, the bitch. Quit your bitching if you don't like the can't stop the green bean. Wish I got a plate, catch a rat and bomb. Be dishing, it'll just say it likes it and I'll never let him quit. Caramelize it, caramelize it, caramelize it, shit. If you don't like the carrots, add some butter and some sugar. Caramelize it, shit, boom, caramelize it, shit.
Hey, Vanilla Ice, you screwing around with my friend? Oh, motherfucker!
Oh, man! Where's my body art?
Jesse, right?
Let's talk about RPI. What's your major going to be, huh? Huh? What's your major? RIT?
Ross, come on. You're being a little tough here.
Huh?
Jeez, no.
I fight little kids.
You're too afraid to fight real men?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Go ahead, Ross, you idiot! Keep saying something to
him. Oh! Oh, that's real good. It's real good.
Well,
you throw your wig in.
Seems that Ross has lost team again. So, couple of weeks ago, we did my band, Bad Rental. We played the Art Voice Music Festival, and we did a song called Not to Touch the Earth. Let's look at that now, clip.
Not touch the earth, and not sing a song, and nothing left to you but run, run, run. Let's run. Let's run.
hop on the hill, blue drive the veil, shadows on the tree. When it's been a while, please come, baby, run with me. Let's run. Run with me. Run with me. Run with me. Let's go!
Underwear every C day.
I'm glad we got that on videotape, you saying that you didn't wear underwear on
C-day. No, everybody knows.
Okay. Don't wear underwear on C day, you said? Is that what it is?
No underwear on C day. It's Commando Day.
So the rest of the rest of the week you wear underwear, Vale?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty much.
So how did you and Adam end up being these such musical geniuses like you are? Did you work
Adam's always been a musical genius.
Have you been friends long?
Oh, yeah, for the 4 years of high school.
Oh, okay.
Did he bring you into it? Did he say, hey, I need someone to help me out to rap?
No, I was a solo artist for a while. I had a webpage.
Solo artist?
I was a solo artist for a while.
Oh, Family Bath Night!
Yeah, I
love that!
Night. Family Bath Night.
Yeah, Family Bath Night. Whatever happened to that?
I never heard that.
I'm not sure. Okay, well, the thing is...
this feeds
into the ghetto story. Okay, you know how ghetto my family is. We live in the ghetto.
Of course.
We have, like, minimal amounts of income.
Right.
Okay.
Do you really live in the ghetto?
Yes, of course.
What part of the ghetto do you live in?
Black Rock. So anyway,
Black Rock. That is ghetto.
We live in the Black Rock ghetto.
You're right.
Is it a project?
No.
The Black Rock ghetto. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. So we live in the ghetto.
Can you speak faster?
Yeah, and we can't afford to fill up the hot water tank every day for a bath. So what we do is every Sunday we fill the tank up once so we can fill the tub
for Family Bath Night, folks. Family Bath Night.
You know, that's something like community shower.
It is. Like a house
but it's Family Bath Night.
But it's Family Bath Night.
Yeah, it's like community shower.
Yes, definitely.
That's very
so you got some.
It is.
So you have parents then.
Yes, I do.
And they realize you do this rap stuff where you swear and you say things about sex and blah, blah, blah.
I think they know.
I want to know about the
You think they know? What does that mean?
Well, everybody's used saran wrap before. The plastic covering that you put over your leftovers, you know, Thanksgiving, that type of holiday
thing. Oh, do you feel like you've been used before?
I don't use saran wrap.
I don't feel that. I feel used by Greg. He used our talent, and then he used my friend by hitting him on air.
I didn't hit him on air. Ross hit him on air.
Well, Ross hit him.
Yeah.
Hit a minor. He's a minor.
Ross is not a minor. He's a lawyer. A lawyer.
Anyway,
but the saran wrap.
We're editing that out, anyways.
I don't understand. You say that everybody uses it.
Yeah, what are you talking about, saran wrap?
Oh, saran wrap. Saran wrap. We just figured it was a good name.
Oh, that's
my sister.
Cute.
We call her Gladys sometimes.
All right, of course, homonyms.
So she could be Glad Wrap, my sister.
Which one?
Gladys, that was just on Gloria.
Oh, Gloria.
Yeah. Glad Wrap.
Do you ever get up to her really close?
Do you have a chicken wrap in the family? With a little hummus on the side?
No.
Bill, you ever go up to her really close and sing that them song?
The what?
The them song. You know, G-L-O-R-I, Gloria.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
You know that song?
Yeah, I know
what
you're talking about.
There's the Laura Branigan one. Gloria.
Yeah, and then there's the one by U2. Gloria. Bono, remember Bono?
Yeah.
So you're rejecting the white corporate rock?
No, not at all.
So you like the white corporate rock also?
I like everything.
You like everything? What kind of kid are you? You like everything.
It was just this year that I became a rap star.
You're not a rap star.
Almost. I'm on TV.
Oh
I'm with God. You,
I'm
Greg.
On TV.
I am a star.
But I'm not even a star. How could you be a star?
That's a good argument.
Come on, stand up.
That's a good argument.
Stand
up. Am I taller than you, too?
Of course you're taller than me. Everyone's on 5'2". Jesus Christ Almighty God.
You don't cover for dwarf, though.
Now, I like to say, you know, you've got to stop this rapping thing with Adam because it's unwholesome.
Yeah.
It's vulgar.
Yeah.
And it's gonna you're gonna end up in jail someday.
Maybe.
You're gonna be.
But then Ross could get us out. He's a really good lawyer.
Yeah, that's true. But you're gonna be in jail, rotting away in a cell, thinking, why did I do this rap stuff? Why didn't I do some wholesome,
something
pleasant
wholesome.
Folk dirge music?
I have considered the convent.
Folk dirge music.
Folk dirge music. Have you looked into that, Vale?
No.
Did you even consider the convent? What? Well,
Hasn't everyone?
Yes.
I considered the counter for a while.
I
yeah. I want to get in there and cause some chaos and such.
Yeah, I can see that.
Or make donuts.
But no, really, can you think about just singing like, if I had a hammer, you know, one of those songs with that.
A hammer in the morning.
Can you sing that one? If I had a hammer.
What am I going to do with that, though?
I'd hit
people hammer
with
in the
it.
Morning. Go, if I had a hammer.
Don't give her a weapon.
Go ahead, Val. If I had a hammer.
If I had a hammer.
I'd hammer in the morning.
I'd hammer in the morning.
I'd hammer in the evening.
I'd hammer in the evening.
All over this land.
All over this land.
I'd hammer out danger.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
No, you gotta say, I'd hammer out danger.
I'd hammer out danger.
I'd hammer out a warning.
Oh, yeah.
I'd hammer out love. Go ahead. I'd hammer out love.
I would.
Hammer out love. I'd hammer out love.
I'd hammer out love.
Between the brothers and the sisters.
Oh, I thought it was the fishes.
Between the. Go ahead. Are you deaf, girl?
I don't understand. Brothers and sisters should have love. All I wouldn't hammer it out.
And if I had a bell. If I had a bell.
If I had a bell.
I'd ring it in the morning. Right. I'd ring it in the evening.
All over this land.
I'd ring out danger.
I'd ring out love. Between the brothers and the sisters, all over this land.
Yes. Now, this is not a better way to go than with people with Adam, doing all that crazy rap crap.
Sing with you?
Do you really?
No, I mean.
Are you saying you want to collaborate with Saran Wrap?
I don't. I don't want to collaborate with anybody, but I'm just saying.
Is that an insult?
Folk music.
That's an insult.
No, you're an artistic genius. Adam's an artistic genius. I was just kidding. Go rap clip. Go rap clip. What an idiot I am. Okay. Jess, thanks for coming on. I'm glad I could finally. Twist your
it's
arm
Jess
to come
and
in.
Becky.
And Becky and Nick, of course.
Lapdog.
But really, Nick and Becky, they're not doing anything.
Lapdog.
They're just sitting
here. Lapdog.
Lapdog, huh? Really? Arf? Is he saying arf? You need a punch in the face. I'm going to have to get Ross in here and slap you around if he keeps saying arf. He's saying arf, Ross! Get in here! No, I'm kidding! I'm kidding! I'm joking! I'm joking! Stop it! I'm joking! I'm joking. This is all right.
Okay.
Jess, I'm glad we could be here with you. You having a good time, Jess? Do you feel no?
You
you're not sure.
Time.
You're not sure, so you're having a bad time, huh? This might be a bad time for you. But think of all the golden memories you can tell your grandchildren about from this night. You know, the slapping, the punching, the ballet. You know what I'm saying? The leg in the air, the kicks.
This will make
the
a great,
love.
This will make a great
warmth.
Essay. You know.
You know what I'm saying? The body, the life. You know what I'm saying? You gotta live.
Holy.
You gotta live. Ross, get in here, man. I'd like to thank my spiritual advisor, Ross Renfolo, for being here. He's quite a fucking bastard. He deserves to die. You deserve to die. You deserve to die. Oh, anyways, hey, back off.
Wow.
It's time for Recap TV. It's time for Recap TV. No. Stop it. I said not continue. Anyways, Recap TV now with Beth Kennedy.
I need a Valium.
Jess, how you doing? You having a good time now? Or you're still in a bad time? You're not sure yet. Oh, now she's giving thumbs up. Jess gives thumbs up. Recap TV, clap.
Cap TV!
Becky, thank you for coming by. Leave. All right, Jess, what do you think? One word.
Dork.
All right. Lap dog, limp dog, snoop dog.
Likewise to her.
Word. Gloria. Hi. Peaches and cream. So, you know, a little choir practice later on, maybe?
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay, great. We'll see you later. Kristen, come on in, hon. All I want to tell you is that, like we were saying, when you wake up in white, you know, wet sweats from, like, bad dreams, just remember that therapy costs about $200 an hour, and you could always make sure that Ross pays for it, okay?
Great. Fantastic.
Okay. We'll tell your mom and dad, too.
Okay. Thank you.
Now, it's Adamant and Adam Bomb, I'm sorry, and Saran Wrap. All right, I've been thinking, if I make up my own rap name, what do you think of aluminum foil?
That'd be great. That'd be really great.
Because I'm thinking crispy and shiny and the whole bit.
Crispy. I don't know. Crispy kind of makes
crispy.
You sound like
chicken.
Like, look at me. I just got out of a fake and bake, you know?
No, I'm thinking fresh.
Fresh like chicken, like Purdue. We like Purdue.
Purdue.
That sounds good.
I have a long story about Purdue, but we won't go there right now. I think we're ready to say goodbye to the wig. You've done really great. I don't want to touch it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Ross, come over here, my little spaz man. So, what do you think?
About the show?
No, about beating up kids.
It's my thing. It's my thing. I never hit an adult, but I always hit little kids.
God, you
especially
do it well.
From behind.
You really do it well.
Yeah. It's my thing.
Recap TV.
It's recap. It's recap. It's recap TV.